Welcome to the Mississippi Valley Archaeology Center. Today, we're going to take a quick look at a method called flotation that archaeologists use to extract very small items from excavated soil. Items that would go right through the quarter-inch screens we use in the field. We have a longer video available on how flotation is done, but this quick introduction will give you the basic idea.
Items we don't catch in a quarter-inch screen can include charred plant remains, animal bones, and very small artifacts, such as flakes and pottery fragments. These materials can provide important information on what people did at a site as well as on the local environment, and we want to at least get some samples of them.
So we take soil samples from locations of interest, such as the different deposits in these pit features, once used for refuse or storage. We dry the soil out, measure its volume, and then immerse it in water. The charred plant remains, called the light fraction, float to the top and are poured off into a fine screen. Then they're emptied into a cloth to dry. Next, the remaining soil and heavier items, called the heavy fraction, are also poured into a screen and collected. After the light and heavy fractions are dry, we can sort through them to find things of interest.
So that's a quick introduction to flotation. If you're interested in learning more, please check out our longer video.